Welcome to the restaurant Stefano il Marchigiano in Milan. I am Celestino Zedda from Sardinia. I've been living in Milan for 24 years. I own the restaurant with the chef Gigi Magni from 2002. Mr. Stefano, very talented chef, coming from Marche region, opened the restaurant in 1979. And in 1986, Gigi, who was only 20 years old, began working in the kitchen of the restaurant and learned from Stefano cooking secrets and tricks. I started to work in the restaurant in 1990 as a waiter. The room can hold 55-60 guests, and our professional waiters, Lino and Piero, who began working here 10 years ago, take care of them. In the kitchen with Gigi are working the dishwasher Chen and the sous chef Giulio, who helped Gigi cooking for our customers with ability and skillfulness. We offer classical Italian dishes using selected high quality ingredients, fish, meat, fruit and vegetables. We can begin with fish starters as granseola, shrimp salad alla Stefano, gratin scallops and Maria Monti salad. Our pasta is always homemade, tagliolini, tagliatelle, pappardelle and stuffed pasta, gnocchi and tortelloni. We also have many other dishes, first of all our special green risotto with herbs. Among second courses, sea bass with artichokes or porcini mushrooms, white wine and capers turbot fish, grilled mixed fish and fried prawns and calamari. We have also meat specialties as Milanese style cutlet, fillet alla Stefano or with green pepper, and many kind of steaks, including Fiorentina. In the dessert trolley, we always offer cooked fruit as pears, plums, strawberries, and peaches with amaretto, many homemade cakes like apple pie, creme caramel, and tiramisu. In the wine list, we have more than 80 different Italian wines. Greetings to everybody, I'm waiting for you. Ciao!